Hello. We are time travelers.
Time travelers.
Yes, yes. We are from the past.
The past.
Okay, so we're actually kind of stranded here, so we could really use your help.
Your help.
Right, yeah, but we need your help.
Need your help.
Oh, well, maybe you do, but right now we need you to help us.
Help us?
Yeah. Just the us of us three without you.
You?
Yes, us.
I thought we were going to have a problem with pronouns there.
Pronouns? When life changes, it's gonna see
the sun. If you're happy and you know it, I'm a butt.
I'm a butt?
God, what is wrong with that guy?
Oh, come on. I don't know. He's kind of cute. Right?
If by cute you mean retarded.
Yeah, but in a manly, chiseled kind of way.
This may be my last broadcast. If anyone out there is still listening, I'm sorry, but it seems that the end is near. Our only hope is the lone wasteland warrior with a scarred eye, a chiseled chin, and a robust musk. He is the only man that stands between us and oblivion. Recklaw Jones! Coming up next on WRZX.
That guy. Really?
Hey, I taught RJ a new trick.
RJ?
Hey, come on, he's not a dog.
No, check it out. RJ, fly honey's coming your way. What do you say?
Sexy buttons.
Close enough.
This idiot cannot possibly be the guy who saves the world.
Whoa, no need to call names, man. Just call it. It's RJ. Or Arj, for friends, you know. Sup, Arj?
Arj.
See, he already knows it. Arj, you my dog.
Dog?
Shut up. When life changes, it's gonna see the sun.
Guys, stop. This is pointless. We are wasting our time. Look over there. There is a pile of dirt on fire. And no one is bothering to put it out because in this world, they all have bigger problems than a burning pile of dirt.
Shut up. Okay, Arch. You ready?
Ready?
Oh my God, is that Recklaw Jones?
I'm gonna save us all.
But he wasn't going to save them all. For at that moment, the world ended anyway. Tune in next week for the exciting conclusion of Meatbag and Company.